Good morning to one and all. Today I'm here to recite the poem "O Captain, My Captain" by Walt Whitman. Walt Whitman was an American poet and he was a journalist too. O Captain, my Captain, a fearful trip is done. The ship is anchored everywhere, the prize to sword is won. The port is yours, the bells are yours, the people are exulting, while full of ice, the steady keel, the vessel grim and daring. But your heart, heart, heart of the bleeding drops of red, where in the deck my captain lies, fallen, cold and dead. O Captain, my Captain, rise up and hear the bells. Rise up for you, the flag is flung. For you the bugle trills. For you bouquets and driven streets. For you the call, the swaying mass. The regal face is turning. Dear Captain, dear Father, the sound beneath your head. It's some dream that on the deck, you've fallen cold and dead. My Captain does not answer. His lips are pale and still. My Father does not feel my own. He has no pulse, no will. The ship is anchored safe and sound, its voyage closed and dead. From fearful trip, the victor ship comes in with object one. Exhale to shores and ring your bells, but I with mournful dread. Walk the deck, the captain lies, fallen cold and dead. Thank you.